Devin and Lexi. We're gonna tie a knot.